It begins at the end.
More. Quick. So.
Good and evil must struggle throughout eternity, but for a momentary span of time, there is peace. As long as the fury of darkness remains separated in any way, shape, or form, the power he commands must be kept in check. Faith, courage, and the powers that be shape the destiny of the world. It will take all of this and more to prevent the master demon from making himself whole again, freeing him to ravage the earth. Warrior proclaimed, the forces of evil are at work once again. The Sword of the Furies will provide salvation. It is your destiny and your curse to wield that sword.
Somewhere between 30 and 40 centuries ago, a mysterious Chinese folk hero known as the White Warrior left an equally mysterious package at an ancient Shaolin temple. These artifacts were discovered in 1980. It took 3 years of excavation to recover them, and when the archaeologists were finished, they were able to piece together a rough history. Apparently, the holy men were involved in the legendary Dragon Wars of 1200 BC.
Bullshit.
This sword here was part of a set of ceremonial armor and allegedly belonged to a legendary Chinese demon. The rest of the pieces are contained in the London Museum. This collection has been graciously donated to us by shipping magnate and patron of the arts, Mr. Quan Chang. This jeweled box was the most intact artifact of the entire find. Unfortunately, the ancient chronicle of spells was never recovered. Local superstition has it that for the past 3,000 years, the site has been guarded over by benign warrior spirits. No pictures!
Oh.
Let's move on to the next set of objects now, shall we? Over here, we have a pair of ceramic dogs from the Temple of Chongqing. And over here, we have a couple of other interesting things. Thank you.
chronicle of spells. With this, my ancestors could invoke incredible things into visible appearance. It is time I made use of its power.
Why have I been summoned?
I seek ultimate power. Once you served your first master, now shall you serve me.
You've got to be kidding. I remind you, worthless one, that you have borrowed without consent, and that you have allowed the honored remains to be stolen again.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I've never failed my master.
Here's the kitty. Well?
I gotta tell you, in all my years in the business, I've never seen anything like that.
Shit. Don't bust my chops, man. What are we talking in dollars and cents?
1,500's the most I could give you for that.
This deer's comes all the way from ancient China, so you can screw that 1,500!
Looks pretty new to me. I think you're lucky to be getting anything for that, pal.
This is the last time I let you mess with me there.
Are you threatening me, you fucking moron?
Just give me my money.
Treasured Buddhist relic is the Gautama's crest that was always with him. This powerful talisman, according to legend, was suffused with his essence.
Heavy shit.
Shut the fuck up!
This priceless relic was lost or destroyed about the time of the defeat of the Master Demon.
Nice.
What did I just say?
Theological experts are divided in their opinion as to whether the talisman was destroyed to neutralize the evil demon or to still actively suppressing the demon's evil power.
Great, curses and fucking demons. Now I've seen everything.
You haven't seen me yet.
Get the hell out of my place!
Oh, no. We have business to conduct.
Hey!
Well, any questions?
Aren't you castrate the little shit?
What the hell are you doing?
I taught the little bastard his technique. Hell, he wouldn't even know what to do with those teeny bopper training bra horse if the instructions were printed on their breasts.
Hey, don't throw that. Put it down.
I'll pay for it.
That's going on your bill.
You come cheap, Mr. Mastin.
Inexpensive.
Let's see, that was $300 a week plus.
Plus. With the ashtray and the ghetto blaster, that comes to $4.
Compare that with what I pay agents, managers, and media men.
Well, that's not so bad.
Sorry about that little tension breaker.
No, there's no problem. Actually, it kind of reminded me of a scene you did with Larry Tabak in... Was it Rocky Gets a Hickey?
I didn't think anyone saw that picture.
Well, I wish I hadn't. Excuse me.
Listen, after I use this tape to take my husband for everything he's got, we should get together.
Why, sure.
I'll show you what getting made is all about.
Yeah, I'm a private dick, so what? I like a job where I can kick back and kick ass. I'm my own boss. I got a great-looking secretary. And I get to meet movie stars and other kinds of people I'd never meet in real life.
I was just starting on another case when I was suddenly overwhelmed by a strange nagging feeling. A weird little voice said that I shouldn't have got out of bed this morning. When suddenly I heard my secretary coming back from lunch. Yep, that was my secretary. Where the hell were you in your kung fu lessons when I needed you?
Oh, I'm sorry, Cameron. The link, the fence is here to see you.
Oh, he can wait.
I don't think so.
Take it. Get rid of it. Just don't let it.
Oh, that's great.
That's it. I quit. This is insane.
How the hell am I going to get these stains out of the carpet?
Look, I'm late for my kung fu lessons. Oh, you will remember to mail me my check, won't you?
Jan, before you go, would you do me a small favor here?
Oh, no. You take care of the body.
Jeez, what a movie. I gotta sit through this crap. What is this thing anyway? Kind of light. Something's in it. It's... Smells old. Ugh. Huh. I always use this as a hockey puck. What is this thing? think it was anything. Yeah. Hope it wasn't anything.
You must be a figment of my imagination.
I'm no figment. My master wants what was taken from him.
I don't know where the hell you come from. But we've got laws around here.
Oh. Oh. Oh, I don't care about your laws.
I can tell. Thanks for the help. What the hell's going on here?
It's gone.
What's gone? Oh, you mean the beast with five fingers?
Open the door, police!
Get a warrant! Oh, that's great. Look, you guys have caught me at a really bad time. Why don't you just go back to the station, get your warrant, and by the time you get back here, I'll be better prepared, okay?
Cameron, what the hell happened here?
That's a good question. None of your business.
Don't get smart, Dick.
That's Mr. Dick to you.
Come on, Chopsaki, where do you think you're going?
Would you cool it?
You're under arrest.
Yeah, what's the charge? You think I had anything to do with this?
It's okay, officer. Take the cuffs off. I'll take responsibility for these men.
Lieutenant, have you looked around here? This place looks like a blood bath.
I'll take responsibility for them. We're stepping in somebody else's jurisdiction right now.
Okay, Lieutenant, but it's your ass.
Cut him loose.
Yeah, cut me loose!
Cameron, you want to talk about it?
Talk about what?
That mess back in your office.
I can explain that, and I can explain the bodies here, too.
What bodies? Let's go.
Let's go.
I must now face my adversary. He is a danger and must be eliminated. We must make preparations for the final transference. A human sacrifice. Then the world will be ours.
Go!
Cameron, do you want me to save your ass or don't you? I'm taking a hell of a chance here.
Okay. Link the fence comes into my office.
He's got a knife in the middle of his forehead. Before he dies, he gives me this little old box with a hand in it. The hand crawls out of the box and does all this neat little tricks. Next thing I know, some lady with the body of Hulk Hogan tries to rip my head off, and three henchmen try to slice and dice me before Bruce Lee here... Tong Lee comes and saves my life. Why don't you ask Tong Lee some questions?
I'll get around to him. Hear any more?
Yeah. How long have you been screwing my secretary?
I haven't been screwing your secretary.
Right. You only had some of this story.
Look, his story might be colorful, but it's true.
There's another body found, and this was carved in the forehead. You know anything about it?
Death of the Dragon. It's meant for me. Look, the man who's responsible for this is not a man. He is a demon.
Well, that's great. We haven't got enough demented guys running around the street. We gotta be chasing ghosts.
It's not a ghost. It's a demon.
Oh, there's a difference?
Hey, I admit there's a lot of strange things going on in this town, but I'm not into fairy tales, okay?
What do you think it is?
Professional hit. Local Chinese gang.
How do you explain the hand? Hey, where are we going?
To a warehouse owned by Mr. Quan Chang. Apparently, Mr. Chang failed to show up at the office today.
Hey, maybe the guy's sick or something.
Quan Chang is one of the most respected businessmen in Chinatown. He hasn't missed a day of work in over 30 years. He's also responsible for the cultural art exhibit, which included a certain little wooden box that was reported stolen last night. Hey, where are you going?
I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Holy shit.
Any help?
No, not really.
What the heck? Where did they go?
You cannot escape the dark fury.
Talk about deja vu.
Hey, Bruce Lee, you know what it is. Explain it to him.
Tom Lee.
Whatever, explain it to him.
The Jupiter cycle and the colors of five power have announced the coming of great and evil.
You got that?
The Jupiter cycle of good and evil in the terrestrial world? I know about that stuff.
I thought you said you didn't believe in fairy tales.
This is the 20th century, Cameron, old buddy. You gotta have an open mind.
Evil will sweep the world. That's what we must prevent.
We? What's this we, Kimasabi?
Some of us.
Us? It's with this little baby, it's no problem, right? Oh, shit.
One, two, three.
Hello. How may I help you?
Maybe intern safety, honorable one?
Yes, please.
Seven.
Make this honorable warrior with his guests welcome. He's here on important business, and no one must know of it.
Chang's nowhere to be found.
He's dead. Master Demon has taken over his body. We need magic to fight magic. This herb, this sword, I was chosen to protect them, use them against the enemy.
Hold on. I've never done anything like this before.
I have.
Drink this. A measure of my ability will be transferred to you.
And you gotta tell us something. I mean, you're not just some karate guy from the East. Who the hell are you?
Only one thing can destroy a demon.
Yeah, another demon.
Or its opposite.
Say what? Well, this is getting bizarre. I mean, this is too bizarre for me.
Here's to an all-star team.
And to our health, as long as it lasts. Yeah, right.
Companion like you, I'm proud to die.
We gotta stop meeting this way.
You know, I saw... Forget it. I must be getting jumpy. I have a surprise for you.
I don't need any more surprises.
I reserved the best table.
I think your boss is on to us.
That's, ex-boss. Besides, we're just friends, remember?
You bring out the demon in my pants.
That's crude. I guess wine is out of the question, huh? Aren't you getting a little carried away here?
Well, if I get too carried away, we can always call a policeman.
What the hell's going on around here?
We must find a demon at Quan Cheng before sunrise.
House.
I think we should split up.
Which kind of deadly can?
I think it's going to call for a little deadly force.
Let's get this started.
Okay, pal. It's your funeral.
Trespassing! Ha! You step on a doo-doo.
Thank you.
is justice at work.
What the hell's going on here?
Silence! Son of a white dog. Excuse me. Sorry, my manners are not what they used to be. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Dark Fury.
Monster demon.
My fame is spreading.
Pleased to meet you, I'm sure.
And this is the fair Medusa.
Yeah, we've met.
She's my yin. Familiar of the highest rank. Isn't she lovely?
Like a boa constrictor.
I must make you realize that you have put me in a very difficult position.
Yeah, I'm beginning to see what you mean.
You have something that could disrupt everything I am trying to accomplish. If you do not tell me where this object is, I shall be forced to use other means to extract my information. I like the word extract.
You're gonna have to kill me first.
Such a boring cliche. But as you wish. Such foreplay deserves a climax. Come, Medusa.
Furious and
I can feel the change happening inside me. With your death, I shall cross over into this plane of existence.
Your Chinese friend.
He'll be around. Somewhere.
Metamorphosis. Does my new face frighten you? Tonight you will see my power. Not that it matters, but you are virgin.
What? You gotta be kidding.
Man. Why don't you pick on someone your own size? Not me, someone your own size.
That's okay, Jim.
Who said that?
The second dragon.
The mason must be the third. The dragons will die today. Gentlemen! Time has reason! My power is now complete!
This place. This is where you will dig your own grave.
Hey!
Thank you.
seen nothing yet.
Hey!
This again.
Hey, you guys need any help?
Struggle throughout eternity, and it begins at the end.